Recently, I watched Spring of Affection with my mom. She'd never seen it before, so we started with the first episode. I don't want to spoil it for you if you haven't seen it. But it's only the first episode, like everybody's seen it. So first off, my mom somehow doesn't understand the relation between Consuela, Pedro, and Bob. And I said, like, Mom, it's not that difficult. Yeah, Consuela may be having a fling with Bob, but you can see that she only loves Pedro. So my mom said, I wouldn't love Bob either. He's kind of weird. So I guess she somehow figured it out after all. Did you watch Spring of Affection?
I don't expect them to check for tickets every time.
Anyone see my cat?
Come back! You can't just leave us here!
Conditioning is great. It's way too hot out on the street.
Did you just see that guy walking his hamster in a ball?
Good to ride on one of these.
Thank you.
punctual, I might just get rid of my car altogether.
People from Lakeside View are such snobs. They were just lucky to buy those villas cheap decades ago.
Thank God, I managed to catch the bus. Wait, is this even the right bus? I hope there's no ticket inspection today.
Ticket.
Walk.